Welcome to this year's Gower College Swansea Apprenticeship Awards, which we're delighted to be hosting this year in our Teak Hall campus. We're celebrating the achievements of apprentices right across the wide range of provision we offer, and the partnerships, the really strong partnerships that exist between the college and the employers.
Winning the award of Employer of the Year for Gower College Swansea is really, really important for us. It just shows the recognition that we put into upskilling our staff and appointing apprentices using Gower College as a partner.
Working with Gower College has been really easy. They are focused on helping us develop programmes which allow our existing employees or new starters with Pobl Group to move forward in their career. Practical work based skills, they've got a clear understanding of the environment we work in.
Working with the college is a really positive experience. They're really knowledgeable and up to date on the apprenticeships that are available and suitable for our staff.
Working with Gower College is an interesting experience. It's very different from what I was doing before, but it's helped me progress my job and my career. It's given me the education and the background to go forward with projects and work in the steelworks.
So Big Learning Company have been working with the college for the last 12 months, and in that time we've built up a really strong working relationship. Whilst we bring our expertise in terms of digital learning, the college have really helped us with business development, bringing on apprentices and really helping us to support them in progressing through their course.
Winning the award has been very exciting. It's also been an honour for me. I did put a lot of hard work into the qualifications, so winning this award was recognition for me, but it was also recognition for Pobl.
As a fellow public space not-for-profit provider, I think there's a sense of kind of common values and purpose, and it's a relationship we can see continuing long into the future.